You're ready to do a braided up style? Divide your hair in front and the back section. Place your ponytail off-centered, close to your parting. Now ponytail the back section, nice and high, close to your previous section. Now we're gonna move on to quick slip. This is gonna give you a clean, flexible texture. Pump a few pumps into your palms. Spread that around as if you're putting lotion on. Run that through both ponytails. Now we're gonna start with that first ponytail, and you're gonna do a simple three-strand braid. Divide it into three equal parts. Wrap that first section over the center, and now wrap that outside section over the center until you work your way all the way down. Beautiful, now here's a little elastic. Secure, not all the way to the end, give it a few little inches. Pull out on the outer edges just to add a little bit more volume and texture throughout your braid. Pretty. Clip that braid out of the way. And now follow through with another three-strand braid through the back section. Taking the outer section, going over the middle, working your way down, and now secure with an elastic. Now you can go ahead and pull out on the outer edges, unclip that first braid, drag that across your hairline, securing that with a bobby pin. Move on to your other braid. Pin that base closest to your hair tie, and now wrap that around, securing that with a bobby pin. And now piece apart your braid where desired. Now we're gonna finish with Super Clean Extra for quick drying, firm hold hairspray that's gonna lock in your style.